Hey, Tony here. Today I'm doing an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive steelbook for the New Mutants, so stay tuned. So today I picked up a copy of the New Mutants. This is a Best Buy exclusive steelbook featuring the 4K Ultra HD, the Blu-ray, and the digital. Here's the front. And here's the back. Now if you'd like to check out these special features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this steelbook. Okay, I've got the wrapper off and the J card removed. Here's the front of the steelbook. Pretty neat image. And here's the back. Open it up with the spine. Now this isn't a glossy steelbook. It's not a matte finish either. It's just kind of a smooth steelbook. It doesn't leave any fingerprints. Then on the inside, we do have our 4K disc. And we have our Blu-ray disc. And we do have some inside artwork. So overall, it's a really nice looking steelbook. Okay, so I've gone ahead and I've placed this steelbook inside this protective bag. Now this bag will help keep the steelbook from getting scuffed up on the shelf up against the other steelbooks. I do have an affiliate link down below if you'd like to check out where I purchased these bags off of Amazon. I also wanted to take time just to show you the regular 4K release for the New Mutants. Not too bad. Different, you know, of course, different artwork. And from what I could see, I didn't see that the Blu-rays had any kind of slipcover on the Blu-ray, but at least the 4K did. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know if you've seen the New Mutants and what your thoughts are about it. I know that it's gotten some mixed reviews, so I'm definitely looking forward to checking it out and seeing what it's all about. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram. And if you'd like to check out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.